He cannon rushes, and then he goes proxy void raise every single time. And he always beats me. The thing is, you have to be careful about the second probe, Simon, because he always sends two. There it is. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm against. Oh, it's this guy. Okay, he is so annoying. He cannon rushes, and then he goes proxy void raise every single time. And he always beats me. He always beats me, literally. I'm not gonna scout. I know exactly what he's gonna do. I'm gonna make my own forge and my own gate, and we're just gonna try to beat him. Hi, what's up, Michael? What's up, Michael? The thing is, you have to be careful about the second probe, Simon, because he always sends two. And I often miss the second one. Oh, he's going for it. That's weird. There it is! F*** you. I always fall for the second one. Nice. Hello? Maybe this one? Okay, well, that can't be that good for him, right? The thing is, I don't have a core. And now he's just gonna go voids. That's just what he does. It's just his method. So should I just expand now? Go Phoenix? I feel like I should just expand. Cause he's probably expanded on the low ground with like a ton of cannons. All right, I'll go Phoenix. I will do it, Twitch chat. He's trying again? You're actually kidding me. Truly, you are kidding. You're actually kidding. He's invested a lot of cannons now. I don't know. I guess that's his core. Alright. Honestly, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Plus one. I don't know. What if he doesn't go void race this time and then I'm far behind? I think it's better to just... You think he has a proxy? I'm not sure that he has one. Oh, he's actually insane! He's trying to cannon rush me again, I guarantee it. We just have to scout really thoroughly. But I mean, he made so many. Let's just take this Phoenix and scout. everything. What happened? Why are you home? I don't know. Immortals? Okay. Like, why did he send out another probe, you know? There's no reason to do that. Unless he's planning on proxying some shit again. Shield battery? I have one, but I could make another one now. Is he still at home? He is not at home. Okay. Okay, he's coming. I mean, what's he gonna do? He still didn't have a second base. See, I'm at the trying stage. What does that mean? I would say I'm trying. Could certainly say I'm trying. Before the cry. Ah, yes, yes, yes. You are correct. We're close to the crying stage. But like, really? What's he doing? Is it DTs? Surely he wouldn't go DTs versus someone. I'm gonna try and kill all those workers. I am eager to strike. Yeah, overcharge. See what happens. How does he not have a base? I'm so confused. There he is. Ooh. That must have been bad for him. There's no way that wasn't terrible for him. Like, yeah, he killed my base, but can I not just go? I can fight this, right? Ooh, twiffs. There's so many cannons though. I mean, I don't have any reason to fight. We just go home. Yeah, I have no reason to fight. He has every reason to fight. Oh! Hello! Hi, buddy! For detection. We still need to expand. This guy. This will be probably my first time ever beating him. He always owns me. But he always does the exact same thing and I'm just bad at holding it, you know? So we shouldn't be dying to it so much. Is he? He's actually, I think, on one base. He has so many cannons. Oh man. I'll tell you guys what we have to do. Tempest? I'll make a Tempest. Huh. Are those real? No, they're all fake. Okay, he's expanding on the low ground though. Hey, should we offer? I just want to say hi. Cause like, what's happening here? I just want to say hi. Is it that toxic just to say hey? No bases will be taken without me knowing. Why isn't he leaving? Oh, he's overcharging. Oh my god, you're right. Let's make an Nexus. Does he have like a million carriers that I don't know about? Where are his units? I'm just gonna shut. Oh! What if I just kill him? Hear me out. I'm a little bit confused about why he's still here. It is GG timing error. I mean, is it just GG here? Is he out of buildings? It's not out of buildings. Is he BMing? He's like legit just taking every base, I think. Can I catch that warp? Where'd he go? And then he doesn't GG? What? Did you expect? I GG'd him every single time I've played him, I've GG'd him. And we've had some extremely triggering games. And also, he always BMs. Because he, or not like BMs, but he always has some like quirky message because he always sends two probes and it's so easy to not like pay attention to the second probe, and then he cannon rushes on like the side. So he, you kill the first one, like, and then he just comes with the second one. And then he's always like, you gotta pay attention to the corners of your base. And I'm like, so I'm very happy to win.